Things in Paris started off relatively peacefully today, but the crowd on the Champs-Élysées built quickly by early afternoon. The police were using tear gas and flashbangs to clear the crowd. People have certainly been injured. It's difficult to tell how many, but central Paris feels like a bit of a battle zone right now.